Hello students, the question that is given over here, it says that we have to choose from the group of answer choices that provide us.